We need to guard ourselves humble. We need to walk humble before the Lord. Never exalt yourself. You always remember Jesus walked in a humble way. Jesus was always humble when he lived in this world. When you are humble, God will exalt you. There's a verse in the Bible in the book of Philippians, 2nd chapter, 5th verse. Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. Let this mind be in you. Which mind? To humble yourself before the Lord. Always remember, when you humble yourself, the Lord will never exalt yourself. Never think that you are everything. Always remember, everything that you have is from the hand of the Lord. Everything that you can boast about is from the Lord. We have nothing in us that we have earned. Everything that we have received from the Lord. Today I would encourage you, never exalt yourself, but humble yourself before the Lord. Walk in a humble way. The Lord will lift you up and the Lord will bless you. Today let us make a decision to walk humble before the Lord. May the Lord be with you.